There it is. Let's try to get my voice to come back. So I have some news. If you guys haven't been following my social media, then you don't know yet. But I got a new phone. I actually got it yesterday, and as much as I really wanted to record a video and put it out there for you guys yesterday, I just did not have time. We were running errands all day, so I didn't actually get to get my phone out and start playing with it until late last night, like around dinner time. And then I ate dinner, and then I was just like finished setting it up and getting it the way I wanted. The way I needed it to be, so I didn't have time, but I hope this video will make up for it. So it is the LG Phoenix 3, for anyone wanting to know. It's got a lot more storage, it's got a bigger screen, like, that's the old phone in there, and it's got a bunch of different new stuff on it. See, like, the difference? It's a big difference. I've never had a phone this big, so I'm trying to get used to it. Also, the power buttons on the back of the phone, I'm also trying to get used to. But it's a very nice phone, I really like it. Well, I have the box, I might as well tap on it. Another thing I'm trying to get used to is the fact that my dominant tapping and like anything hand is my right hand, but my left hand has longer nails right now. You see that? It's weird. Don't know how it happened. One of the news is, right, okay, so the other news is I am currently saving up a lot of money to get a new computer, but I will be trying to do more videos, seeing as how now I have a camera that is actually really good, and I would be able to record gameplay better than on the other phones that I've been using. So, yeah. So, be expecting more videos in the future. I'm gonna try to figure out a way how I can make it to where you can also see my face. Not sure how I'm gonna do that yet, but we'll see. So today, the video is going to be me painting my nails. And I wanna say one more thing before I start not talking anymore. But I wanted to say that the reason why this video is not me painting your nails is because I saw a lot of comments on other people's videos, like ASMR Darlings videos, Latte ASMRs, or ASMR Latte, I'm sorry, just other ASMR artists that I watch. I've been seeing a lot of comments being like, I said this color, I said this, why didn't you do this, I asked for this, and blah blah blah. I know they're joking, but some of them like seemed really hurtful, and I didn't want that kind of negativity or comments like that on my videos. So I decided that I'm just gonna paint my nails, and then if you guys really want me to do a video where I paint your nails, let me know and I'll do a poll of which color gets most votes. So sure. So I've already picked out the color that I want. I'm going to do this color. I don't know how well you can see that. Oh, gosh. Okay. But it's like black with lots of really colorful, very little sparkles. So I'm hoping that it'll come out really pretty. Because I'm going to be wearing a black dress tomorrow night and I wanted a nail polish to match it. And I don't have solid black nail polish. Thing I did want to add in the video though is this tin can. Christmas trees. Present. I'm gonna open it now. It's very heavy. This might be loud. Also already gotten the gold off of my fingernails. I was going to record that, but when I started doing it, I realized that it was taking forever, and it just did not want to come off. The gold was like, no, don't take me off, I'm so pretty, and it didn't want to come off, so I had to really scrunch it off, and yeah, so I just had to leave that out. We are going to do this color. I'm pretty excited, and usually on my nails first, but I don't think I'm gonna do that this time. Because I really want the color to be dark, and I feel like this color or this nail polish is gonna make it lighter. I'll tap on it for you though.